Full and a half turns require a little more dynamic energy to initiate the skill, so the gymnast can add another 90-degree turn without running out of turning momentum before completing the one and a half. The support foot performs the skill on relevé, and as in all the turns, the body weight moves right on top of the support foot, or may remain slightly back. So at the skill completion, it is leaning a little forward for the free leg to step down in front.